Conspiracy theorists are to blame as New York lawmaker pulls public health detainment bill. Interesting, folks. Greetings, everyone. Jim here. Conspiracy theorists are to blame as a New York lawmaker has taken down a six-year-old bill that would authorize the state to detain infected individuals and their contacts deemed a threat to public health during a pandemic. He accuses the so-called conspiracy theorists of spreading misinformation about this proposal. The bill in question, known as A416, and we covered this some days ago, folks, as this was due to be voted on again on January 5th. Well, this bill was first introduced by Assemblyman Nick Perry in 2015, nearly a year after the nationwide panic over a potential outbreak of Ebola in the U.S. And this thing comes up for renewal, you could say, every year. Now, this Brooklyn Democrat said the measure was prompted by an incident in which a nurse refused to be placed in quarantine after returning from West Africa. Yeah, that was a good excuse to come up with that. Now, like many other bills, A416 has been reintroduced year after year, like I said, and died in committee. Now, the latest version of the bill would allow the state governor, by issuing a single order, to order the removal or detention of any person or group of people deemed to be a suspected case contact or carrier of a contagious disease and poses an immediate and significant threat to the public health in severe morbidity or high mortality. How they're spinning the current situation that we're dealing with, folks. And this person would be detained in a medical facility or other appropriate facility or premises designated by the governor or his or her delegate, it goes on to because of alleged conspiracy theorists and, internet trolls raising hell about this on social media, this bill has been pulled down, folks. It's been pulled down because I guess this lawmaker just didn't want to deal with the repercussions. That's what I'm thinking. And to add spice to this dish, Elizabeth Joy, who is a Republican candidate running against Representative Paul Tocco in New York State, wrote, this is straight up detention camp stuff in New York. And this was this past year she wrote this in January. I'll start again. This is straight up detention camp stuff in New York. A bill giving Governor Andrew Cuomo, health commissioner, or any designated official full power to remove any person, group of people from their home if deemed contagious is horrifying. She said in January, when Cuomo was still in office, well, the occupant of that seat right now is I'm going to come right out and say it, she is a witch practicing witchcraft. So this would be even more dangerous in her hands. So evidently, as I see here, Bill A416, which would allow for detention of select individuals at the governor's discretion because they may pose to be a threat to the public health due to various contagions, like the one that they're marketing, promoting, and using to shut us down now, that bill is taken down. It's not going to vote. And that is fantastic news, my friends. But that is just one small victory in this spiritual, psychological, and I would say even kinetic war that we are fighting here, folks. This is good news. You darn conspiracy theorists, you darn internet trolls making all this noise about this. I love you. I love you all. Thank you. This is good. I will leave you a link to this article. Most importantly of all, folks, do not be given over to the spirit of fear, but instead of the power of love and of a sound mind that comes through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And if you would, please check out the links below to my various enterprises. Like this video, share it, and subscribe, folks. Hit the bell icon for notifications. This is Jim signing off. God bless you, and I will see you soon.